Black Friday was an intense shopping day, but so is Small Business Saturday.
You can find a little more unique things, and it's just a little less crazy.
About 147 million people are expected to hit the stores this holiday weekend. Allison Lee found some great deals at Kids Shoes and Toys on Broadway.
We love little mom and pop shops because of the attention that you get, first of all, and they're just so friendly. But you can find the sales, like these shoes they have on sale for $29.99. You can't get that anywhere.
It's an opportunity for people to get out of the big box stores in the mall and come and shop at a local store where you can park right out front, come straight in, not worry about your car getting broken into or anything like that.
Small stores definitely have big sales.
It's a little less crowded, but there's still a lot of amazing sales. And so we have our list made.
At Trendy Clothing Boutique, Impeccable Pig on Broadway.
We are doing a special 20% off on the whole store. Plus our sale rack is $15 today.
Even local bakeries have sales.
Cookies, kolaches, that's what they come for. They come for the quick grab and go, get some energy and go back to the stores.
Like Joseph's Storehouse Restaurant and Bakery on North St. Mary Street.
$7 sandwich all the way across the board. Any sandwich you want, hot or cold.
Out of town shoppers are also here for the holiday weekend enjoying small businesses like tourist shops.
We went to the Riverwalk. It was so beautiful.
The visitors are expected to give small businesses a big sales boost.
This is what I really wanted.
Hoping everyone's not burnt out from Black Friday shopping yet.
Christina Coleman, Fox News at 9.